It is a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Yair Rodriguez. Defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot. That's it. Oh! Nice. He's hurt. Turn him up. Go get him.
Another big kick from Max Holloway. Right hand upstairs.
He ate that kick. He took that whole kick.
Oh! Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Oh, nice. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Good hook there on the front by Max Holloway. We'll see if he can close the show now.
Max Holloway's looking to finish. Max Holloway's on his game. Max is looking good. Max is ready to pick up the king of the featherweight once again.